team. The Ops Bobcats, meanwhile, beat Elba at Elba tonight, 50-42. Ops leading score tonight to Keenan White with 18 points. Tonight was the first varsity boys win for Ops over Elba since the 2007-2008 season. Oh, my. On the ladies' side, Lady Tiger, the VHS, beat Ops 59-33. Lady Bobcat, Tanaya Thompson, finished with 10 points during the setback in the